Hello guys, it's Cassandra Kwaku. I'm 20 years old. I study finance at City College. I'm also from the Bronx, New York. Motivation comes from my family. Since I was a little girl, I always wanted to be the pride of my family. And that is what always motivates me to do more. My other motivation is about equality and justice. Even though slavery was ended years ago, we still have the problem of racism in our community. So I want to be one of those people who fought and keep fighting for equality for all.
Yo, I'm a cool lady.
No, gonna you are all the qualities and potential to represent my country here and beyond borders. I'm ready to be the ambassador of my country to inform the diaspora about all the issues that are going on in our education system. When I moved to the United States years ago, I was bullied in high school, which made me close off myself to the rest of the world. Through this pageant, I hope to build my self-esteem and boost my confidence. Make sure you follow my Facebook page at Miss Kadiwa Armeric, and also our Instagram page at Miss Kadiwa Armeric. Thank you guys, and I hope to see you soon on the 16th. Make sure you come. Take care.
Marie-Francie.